coach after who coached him previously, and to have someone else come in and just show the quality of the Dimmer to say, well, I'll still help out, I'll still stay around the club, and I'll help out with the second. And I suppose those sort of things stuck in my mind. So when it did come time to make that decision, you know, do I go, do I stay? You know, I looked at the people at this club and thought, I love the club, I love the people who are associated with it, and I wanted to stay involved in that. So it made those decisions a lot easier. It makes the decision, you know, whether you're going to keep playing, it makes that easier. You're just going to keep playing until they do me off and can't do that kind of thing. I think I've seen since I was 24, I had a knee reconstruction, and I said to Jim then, I'm basically one major injury away from the title. So certainly needs to be on the track and still going. I'm pretty happy with that.
Busty.
Puffy, to see his development. He was a little 11-year-old pain in the ass when I first got him.
What's the age?
He's 32-year-old. His ass is bigger, so he's a bigger pain. To see his leadership qualities just to develop over the last 20 years, and to see the person he's become, gives me great joy. That's about it. To be there at this club. Stick out. Let's keep going.